What is going on, world? I am the Hungarian Experiment, and I'm excited to give you guys a 5-year stomach vacuum update. If you guys are following along my journey, or maybe you're not, back in 2015, I experimented around with doing stomach vacuums every single day for a whole year straight. I did it 5 times every single day for about 2 to 3 sets. Like I'd blow all the air out, suck all my air in, blow it out, and then I'd do the stomach vacuum 2 or 3 times for about 5 times every single day over 2015. And my abs, my body completely changed over that year. And even 5 years later now, after 5 years of doing the stomach vacuums, which I basically stopped, I haven't been doing stomach vacuums regularly. I maybe do it like once every couple of weeks just to see if I can still do it. And I thought I'd give you guys a little stomach vacuum update. So if you guys are not aware, right now it's June 1st, 2020. So it's actually about five months since I've been doing stomach vacuums. Again, I do it every once in a while. After 2015, I've been doing it, you know, that first 6 months or so, I probably did it regularly, but since then, I've really not been doing it much. And it's actually surprising how much control I still have. So I wanted to give you guys this little update here, show you how things are going after 5 years of doing the stomach vacuum. And I'm actually making a little challenging commitment to myself that for the next month at least, I'm going to be doing this again for 5 times every single day. So I'm getting back on the stomach vacuums, and I want to see if I can get even more control than how things are just left at now after these 5 years, 4 years now, or barely doing it at all. So check this video out. I want to know what you guys think. So go leave me a comment in the comment section below. And if you guys enjoy this video, if you guys are excited for me to be getting back on the stomach vacuums and doing it every single day again for at least the next month, maybe you guys want me to go for 6 months or a year, let me know in the comment section below and go smash that like button. Thank you guys so much for watching. I am the Hungarian Experiment.
Chick-fil-A, you're my number one. With the lemonade, raise our sons, train them in the faith, through temptations, make sure they're wide awake. Follow Jesus, listen and obey. No more living for the culture, we nobody's slave. Stand up for my home, even if I take this walk alone. I bow down to the King upon the throne. My life is His, I'm no longer my own. I pray to God that His strength in my hand. They will be twice stepping onto my land. I draw the line, it's written.
I am the Hungarian Experiment.